As people age, it's not uncommon for them to develop a distinctive odor, often referred to as old people smell. But why does this happen? The primary reason lies in a compound called 2-nonenol. As the body ages, its ability to renew skin cells diminishes, leading to an increase in lipid oxidation. This oxidation produces 2-nonenol, which has a unique, slightly greasy odor that can cling to the skin and clothing of elderly individuals. Factors contributing to the odor. 1. Changes in skin chemistry. With age, the skin produces fewer natural oils and changes in its chemical composition, which can contribute to the development of 2-nonenol. 2. Medications. Many older adults take medications that can alter body odor. These changes can be due to the medication itself or its effect on metabolism. 3. Diet. Changes in diet or digestion can also influence body odor. Certain foods and beverages can contribute to the smell. 4. Personal hygiene. Limited mobility and other health issues can make regular bathing and hygiene more challenging, leading to an accumulation of sweat and bacteria that contribute to body odor. How to get rid of old people smell? Practical tips and solutions improving personal hygiene. 1. Regular bathing. Encourage regular bathing with a gentle, moisturizing soap. This helps remove dead skin cells and reduces the presence of 2-nonenol. 2. Moisturizing. Using a good moisturizer can help maintain the skin's health and reduce dryness, which can exacerbate body odor. 3. Dental hygiene. Ensure thorough and regular oral hygiene to prevent bad breath, which can contribute to an overall unpleasant odor. Enhancing the living environment. 1. Air purification. Use air purifiers with HEPA filters to remove odors and improve air quality in the home. 2. Regular cleaning. Maintain a clean living space by regularly washing bedding, clothing, and upholstery. This helps remove accumulated body oils and sweat. 3. Ventilation. Ensure good ventilation in the living space to allow fresh air to circulate and reduce stale odors. Dietary adjustments. 1. Balanced diet. Encourage a balanced diet rich in fresh fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. A healthy diet can improve overall health and reduce body odor. 2. Hydration. Drinking plenty of water helps flush toxins from the body, which can help reduce body odor. Natural remedies and products. 1. Baking soda. Baking soda is a natural deodorizer. It can be used in the bath or as a powder to absorb odors. 2. Essential oils. Essential oils like lavender, tea tree, and eucalyptus have antibacterial properties and can be used to create natural deodorants or room sprays. 3. Deodorizing sprays. There are various commercial products designed to neutralize odors. Look for those that are safe for use on skin and fabrics. Understanding why older adults develop a distinctive smell is the first step in addressing it effectively. By implementing practical hygiene routines, enhancing the living environment, and considering dietary adjustments, it's possible to significantly reduce or eliminate old people smell. These steps not only help in maintaining a pleasant living environment, but also contribute to the overall well-being and confidence of elderly individuals.